Oh my God, you guys, look, animals jumping on trampolines.
Why do they do that? Hey Internet, DNews here, I'm Trace. Animals are like people in some ways. They play, they eat, they sleep, they poop outside, just like you and me, guys. But in one way, they are exactly like us. They like to jump on trampolines. Yes, trampolines. Who doesn't love a good trampoline? Especially if you put an elk on it. This video was released of elk jumping on trampolines, which, because we're science nerds, we thought, oh, that is so cute. But seriously, what happened in evolution that made animals want to play? The answer is a little more complicated depending on the animal. Darwin wrote in The Descent of Man, happiness is never better exhibited than by young animals such as puppies, kittens, lambs, and company when playing together. Seems to me even the father of evolution would be online watching cat videos right now and giggling if he were here. Animal play serves a number of functions for creatures. When animals play with each other, they are learning social skills. For example, how hard they could bite before their playmates are injured. In more complex societies, they're learning that being cruel might lead to immediate social ostracizing. They can also learn how their bodies work and perfect their reflexes and their gross and fine motor skills while playing, not unlike humans. Our associate producer Ron was saying that his dog would play with a simple steel bowl constantly if left to his own devices. Why? Because the dog is learning what the object does, according to researchers at the University of Louisville. The play is educational. Animals in zoos have been extensively studied doing this, even birds. Some birds have learned to use objects as tools. The question is, did this start as play? And the answer is probably. Okay, so back to animals on trampolines. Seriously, this is huge online, though I didn't see any kangaroos on trampolines or stray dogs on trampolines. You know, a tramp on a trampoline? No? Okay, but look, I write the jokes, okay? Most young animals play during their early days, months, or years. Foals play within hours of birth, and kangaroos play fight hours after they leave the pouch. It's an educational event. When animals are young, their cerebellum is developing the connections they'll need later in life. Play helps build and solidify those connections. Scientists have been studying animal play for decades and only recently discovered that animals that play are more coordinated and better prepared for adulthood. So if you're out watching a kid play, think of animals on trampolines. But if you're with the kid, don't go watch them on YouTube, okay? Instead, play with the kid. It's gonna help them be better adults. What is your favorite type of animal play? Trampolining elks? Wrestling cats? Frolicking elephants? Share your favorites below and subscribe so that you can play with us on DNews too. Speaking of play, Anthony and Tara are gonna play with the world around them in their new freaky experiment show, Hard Science. They science hard. They science so hard.